nationwide camera access. Can you disable the Cerberus security override? It's routed through Orion Hall, so it should be nearby.
Okay.
Hey, let me know when we've got a new way off this station.
Yeah. So I kind of like the new you.
I have to say, Jack, you look good.
That's what I was saying.
Yeah, well, maybe some of your attitude rubbed off on me. I never had a family. And these guys, anyone screws with my students, I will tear them apart.
I'm sure you would. You never need an excuse to tear people apart, Jack. So they're your little biotic squad, huh?
What's so valuable about these students? Biotically, I mean. Well, what's scarier than a pissed off biotic attacker? A whole bunch of them working together. It's like a biotic artillery strike. Any asshole gets in our way, we rip him to shreds.
Huh. Do they get tired?
Doesn't that exhaust them? Yeah, sure. But we've been working on conditioning, improving endurance. Whenever they complain,
I'm sorry.
I tell them about the collector base, throwing husks around, making shockwaves all over the place. Ugh. I kept thinking, damn, let the Solarian handle this. He can talk him to death.
Morden? Morden's awesome. So you're students in the war or something?
How are the students handling the war? How do you think? They're a bunch of teenagers. Until a few months ago, their biggest concern was getting laid.
You don't think they're ready for war?
I don't think they have a choice.
Are they ready to get laid? No, so you doubt them?
So all this talk about biotic artillery strikes.
It's great in theory. I think they'll get it together once they've seen some action.
But
they'd be better off as support. Put them in the back ranks, helping with barriers and shit. I don't know.
Have you told them that?
No. They need me to believe in them. I did pick up a few things listening to your damn speeches.
Well, it's good you're capable of learning something, Jack.
Stick close. We'll get you out of here.
Good.
Good.
How does camera access get us off this station?
We need to reach the Cerberus shuttles. The cruiser won't auto-target friendly ships, which gives us a fighting chance to escape. Get me back the cameras, and I'll find a path to the shuttles that keeps Cerberus from boxing you in.
You really think we're getting out of here?
Of course we are. Don't talk like that.
Sorry. So, our teacher worked with Commander Shepard? That's pretty badass.
Yes. Wonder why she never mentioned.
Assault rifle precision scope 1.
How's your aunt?
God, I think I pulled a muscle in my brain.
Drink your juice. You'll be fine.
Data pad. 1875 credits. Ensign Rodriguez.
Saying people's names.
And Prangley. Biomathematics. Hello, Ensign Rodriguez.
I can't believe you and our teacher work together. With both of you here. Maybe we've got a chance.
Hotel Azure has a resort beach with waves and everything. Nothing but lonely Asari girls as far as you can see.
Oh, brother.
The Reapers haven't hit Ilium yet.
Hear that, Liara?
Keep thinking like that, you'll die on this station. You've got to find something to focus on.
Kind of curious what else they're going to say.
Focus on.
I don't.
Hey, don't go for Asari. You can, I don't know, it's a big galaxy out there.
I don't need something out there.
Well, then what do you?
She wants you, dude.
Hey, or maybe when this is over, we could get some coffee or something.
You sure I wouldn't be interrupting your beach trip?
Oh gosh, jealous.
That green dress you wore at Holly's birthday party. You can interrupt anything you want.
Ooh.
I think I can make that happen.
Oh, looks like we got action. We're gonna do survive this, you'll get your action. You done talking so I can talk to other people?
I can't believe you and our teacher work together.
Me too.
With both of you here, maybe we've got a chance.
We'll be ready when you need us, Commander.
That's good.
We'll be ready when you need us, Commander.
That's doubly good. I ran up here, didn't I? Okay, if we're looking for this thing. Interesting. I don't even know what it looks like. Med kit. Good. Well, plus 2 medigel from 1 med kit. Cool. That really helps. We're back to full. Oh, leaves. Oh, laptop. And a data log. High priority target, student ID 12-5D Prangley. Status, capture priority Alpha. Bring back alive at all costs. Vital retrieval subject due to high level biotic abilities paired with high leadership testing scores. Considered prime candidate for indoctrination and high level enhancements for subsequent long-term infiltration relocation. Is this from Cerberus? Seems like. Why would they just leave it there, though? Right next to this thing. Deactivate.
Sanders, you should have access now.
Got it. The fastest way is through the atrium, but Cerberus has sealed the doors. You'll need to disable the magnetic locks. The overrides should be directly above the door.
Find manual overrides for which door? This door? Not that thing. No. Turn over. What door? They said above a door, or each door. What exactly am I looking for? Right above a door? Huh. What? It says above a door. It wouldn't have anything to do with this thing, though, would it?
Hey, let me know when we've got a new way off this station. Stick close. We'll get you out of here. Good.
Down here? I haven't checked here. I don't know. Maybe in
so
here.
Teacher worked with Commander Shepard? That's pretty badass.
Yeah. Door override. Did she say it was above each door?
How's your aunt?
Got it.
You should be able to force the door open now. I'll get to the shuttles ahead of you and get a pair ready to fly.
Saying people's names? They must have files on all of us.
What?
It looks like it's this door that I checked this tunnel here. Force it. Come on, Jack. Friends.
Everyone, be ready. We'll go in first and draw their fire. We'll shadow you from the second level and hit those guys from above.
A good strategy that protects the students from direct fire.
I concur. Look at Jack trying to be good. Well, don't take any risks.
Just time your shots and stay safe.
All right, I didn't bust my ass training you so you could die now. Keep low, pick your targets.
I guess that works, okay.
Students of Grissom Academy, the station is sealed. The Alliance soldiers cannot save you.
We're saving you now.
All they can do is get you killed. Surrender peacefully and you won't be harmed.
Don't listen to them.
Asshole.
Damn it, they're messaging everyone. Students, switch your Omni tools to privacy mode so they can't track you.
Sweet.
What if they're not lying?
They are lying.
I've seen firsthand what Cerberus does to people they promised not to harm.
What? You see the scars, Rodriguez? Come on, take a good look. Cerberus did this to me when I was half your age. Ugh! Surrender and you're meat on a slab. We're trying to save your asses.
Yeah. Yeah, okay.
Let's go!
Jack, plus 10 renegade. Oh my. I don't know if I got him targeted now. Can't pull him. And that didn't do much. I have to move. Well, I'm not. Oh my god, he blew the wall. Where's my friends? Behind that shield.
Ready for action?
Hell yeah.
Hell to the yeah. I need to be able to see these guys better. Without them destroying me. Oh crap, they're right here. I'm hurting. Oh, yep. I'm not sure where to go. These guys are like all over the place. Coming around. Please get him. Shield guy is coming.
Ready for action?
Hell yeah!
Oh, crap. Yeah, overload. I see you. See you this time. It just knocks the shield off him. Ow. What's this? Oh, that's... Oh! What the hell? Where the hell did you come from? I'm gonna die again. I just healed myself though. Oh no, no! No! There's gotta be a way. There's just gotta be a way. I don't know. I gotta run it. Maybe if I run it to a different part of the room. I don't know. A corner of the room where they can't creep up on me? Over there. Please get him. Maybe I'm doing better this time, I'm not sure. I like this gun. Pretty cool. Ouch. Oh, he's throwing something. Oh, I'm out of ammo. Never mind. Low precision, yeah, I don't like that. Longer range shotgun. Oh, he's setting up a turret. That's what that thing is. Yay! Well, yep, there's more on the way, that's right. Shields down, warp. Nice. There's still more of them. Of course. Alright. Hope I don't die. Feel bad hanging around hiding. That didn't work. I hit the wrong button. I hate that. Wait, there's someone down there. I see him. There's two at least. It knocks their shields. I like that. Oh, cover. There's a guy over there still. Not sure that worked. Got me pinned in over here, these guys. And I'm leaping out of cover when I don't want to. That guy's still there? Or there's new people just keep running over here. That keeps missing. Oh, wait. Oh, that's Liara. Okay, good. Oh yeah, roly-poly over here.
We can go through that side area.
Side area? Are there more people still around? If they are, they're not. It doesn't seem like they're around here. See if I can get any more ammo before we go through the side area. So what do we do with this? We're just supposed to blow this up? Maybe it'll put a fly in the ointment. I don't know if it matters now. Why do we reactivate? Why did I do that? Alright. Is this the side area? Side over there. Wish I could save. Ammo's full. Alright, let's keep the generator not activated. Just in case I should get it. Am I supposed to be over here? It says that way. There's goodies here, though.
Kaylee, we're in the atrium.
I'm taking a back route to the shuttles. I'll meet you there.
Mission brief. High priority targets 12-5D Prangley, 26-2B Rodriguez. Other subjects are to be retrieved alive if possible. If unavoidable, bring back bodies for use as genetic testing materials. Addendum to original brief. Subject zero is to be retrieved for further testing and possible conditioning. Oh, Jack! Current psych profile indicates that holding students hostage most likely to be most successful tactic. Hold on 1 second, guys. Okay. Now I'm not completely sure if I'm supposed to be here yet. Because this thing says... Cerberus shuttles. And I haven't explored this whole area. Actually, I'm not sure we can get over there. Apparently not. So that mech could have never walked forward after all? Well, let's see what's up these stairs then. We can't get through that door. Hmm. Well, as far as I can tell, yeah, we're just supposed to go through here then. Still can't save though. Because I know I haven't been here because all these goodies are here. When did I fill my med kit up? Oh, I think I used my med kit and then died. Flashing things bother me. Use the computer.
Nice one, Frankly.
Can I use the computer? Oh, I just got credits. Alright, so this brings us to the other side. Are they using their warp and stuff to good effect? Oh, hi!